Don't speak rubbish.
Tell truth to people.
Yeah, yeah, we are speaking truth to people. Yeah, what religion are you?
Tell them what right they have in Islam. Tell them.
They can look up in the Quran, they have the rights.
There is nothing
in the Quran,
there is nothing, only sex and killing. There's nothing in the Quran.
What about the Bible?
They're all rubbish.
You're Christian, isn't it?
I don't believe in none of them.
Well, what do you believe in then?
None of them.
You believe in nothing?
None.
Okay, you're neutral then. But none. If you don't believe in anything...
But worst of those three is Islam.
No.
How is it?
How is it, man? How is it? She wanted to know. I was explaining to her, when two people get divorced in this country, and then you jumped in.
In this country, she gets 50%.
No, she doesn't. What are you talking about, man? You're talking rubbish.
Yeah, she gets 50%.
You're not Paul McCartney. Let me tell you, you're not Paul McCartney.
She by law...
My friend, what you talking
by
rubbish.
Christian
you're talking
law,
rubbish.
By
rubbish.
Christian law, rubbish. She gets 50%.
Who lost Paul McCartney? The figure of Paul
more
McCartney.
Than that.
Paul McCartney, his wife took 15 million. Took him to court, took 15 million. 15 million. In Sharia law, you can't do this. The woman is protected. You're not Paul McCartney. His wife screwed him for 15
women's
million.
Women is protecting Sharia law.
Don't go to Sharia law. Talk less.
What about Christians? Tell us about women in Christian.
They are rubbish.
Yeah, I don't ask you.
They are rubbish.
I'm talking proper. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'll give
you. You want to know who's protecting their rights? Which rights them protect the woman?
Do you tell her she is born to be used in the bed and in grace? That's her two
places. That's your opinion. That's your opinion.
No, that's it. That's it.
Are you gay? So what's the problem if you have sex with a girl? So what's the problem?
Islam existing.
That's because of your mentality.
He's got hatred for Islam. He's got hatred.
Mentality.
I was speaking to the lady. The lady wanted to know
nothing else.
About what rights. Do you do with some rights. So I explained to her. Some rights. Say, for example, talk about Paul McCartney, how his wife took 15 million. Is this women's rights? What women's rights? You're talking rubbish, my friend. You're talking rubbish.
That's the law.
What's the law here?
That's the law. The law of women gets half
no,
what
no,
the
no,
man
no, no,
has
not
to
half. He took 15 million.
Which wife? First wife died of cancer.
I think he was the second or third wife.
And the second one, she was disabled.
Yeah. No, but one of the wives, he took...
That's by the wife, she get half of it.
The wife took 15 million. 15 million, school, and you can't do this. You can't do this in Sharia. You show me where you can do this in Sharia law. Just take 15 million for someone.
Why?
Why? And
why
you jump
it,
in.
Why is it
you
her
jump
right?
What's wrong with
why
her?
Why is it her right?
What's her right?
What's
look
why
at
is it her right?
Man and women.
Why is her right?
Point. Are you saying that the woman should get half? This is justice.
Yeah. Exactly.
More than half.
But why?
Why that's her right?
Like, why is
why?
Her right?
Why? You can't
why
just go around
right?
making
why? That's her right.
Why
by law, that's
right?
Her right.
But why is it her right?
In Islam, you show her this.
What's her
nothing.
Right? What's her,
what do you
why
mean
is it her right?
Man? What are you talking about, man? Show her this.
No. You don't understand Islam. And I can tell you about the sweet part of it. Oh, yeah. We respect women. We grab this over that.
So now because you give her half of the finances, you think you gave her rights?
You write in Islam, either in bed or in grave. Nothing else. You cannot go out by yourself. It should be your mom, your father, your dad,
your
husband to be with you.
Religion will say, Islam, Christianity,
let me talk to this Muslim. I don't talk to anybody else.
No.
Oh, he wants to, because he's got this hatred. Hatred built in. You know, he doesn't want to know anything else. Oh, no, Islam is bad.
Oh, your hatred.
You don't tell the
talk
truth.
Talk about Paul McCartney. Talk about what? Nick Knowles. You know Nick Knowles? You know him?
It doesn't matter whatever.
Talk about Nick Knowles. His wife.
Jeff Bezos.
Yeah. Talk about Nick Knowles. His wife is screaming in court. Like, if he was Muslim, he will get some kind of respect. But because his wife is not Muslim, she's getting screwed in court.
You,
sorry about that. Sorry.
Come on. You respect women in Islam.
What about your background?
There's good people and there's bad people. There's good people and there's bad people. I don't believe every Muslim is good. I don't believe every Muslim
They're
is good.
They're all bad.
Allah is great.
Even she is infant, you have to have some kind of
knowledge to him, man. He can come and just jump in here and point
Muhammad
fingers.
Muhammad married Aisha. Aisha was 9 years old.
Who do you think he is?
Muhammad married Aisha. Aisha was 9 years old.
It's not like
show your proof. In Africa, yeah. In Africa, Christians marry 8-9 year olds. You know. In one of the Latin American countries, about 20 years ago, 10-year-old Christian girl, she got pregnant and had a baby. But she must leave.
What's this now?
Now he don't want to talk.
Your leader.
10-year-old Christian
leader,
girl, pregnant.
He was engaged to
in
Aisha
South America
when Aisha was 6 years old.
Where's your proof, man? Where's your proof?
And if I prove you
where's
that?
Where's your proof, man?
Just tell us about your background a bit. Tell us about your background.
My friend, go to church and see what the priests are doing, right? Then come back to me. Go to church and see what they're doing.
No.
But he wants to attack.
Do you know
Muslims.
It's Bukhari?
Let him talk about his own background. Yeah. Why don't you talk about your own background?
You know,
search us your background.
If I bring you hadith, which says Muhammad married Aisha when he was 9 years.
But at that time it was normal. A lot of people are doing it.
Islam?
No, he did marry her at 9 years. So what? So
said,
what?
When Aisha said I was baby girl playing with a girl.
Show us where it says baby. You can pull whatever the hell you want out. You read Arabic.
Why are you not talking about your own background?
I know what the truth is.
Are you ashamed of your own background?
Ashamed of me. If you stay 1 hour with me,
I don't want to stay one hour with you.
I'll make
ten
you
hours.
Leave Islam.
Okay, make me leave. I want to leave. Yalla.
Muhammad was
54. Yalla, I want to leave. Go on.
Aisha was 6 years old.
You just talk.
9 years old.
Just talk. You just talk.
They had 13 wives, didn't they? And he was married to many of them at the same time.
He just jumped in because he thought we're not going to say anything. You know, they
come. Think about it. See, at that time, our leader had a lot of enemies.
If they actually think that he done was wrong,
they would talk about it. They would call him pedophile. But it was
don't believe this lie that they say that Prophet Muhammad married Aisha 6 years old. This is lies. This is the Prophet of Allah. You know why should he do this? Right? And you know at that time that young people they got married early, but not that early.
And 9 years old is 9 years old. What do you mean? Do you think when 9 years old at that time was just big like elephant?
Are you saying this only happened in Islam, my friend?
My friend.
Does this only happen in Islam?
Do you think Aisha was big girl?
What about in India? What about in India? Hinduism?
I hate India.
Why should you hate
like Pakistan? As I like Saudi Arabia.
What about in China? Tell me about China.
That's it. It's just Islam. Attack. He's just standing there, attack. That's all he does. He don't want to talk about anything else. He don't want to talk about women's rights. He just, Islam is bad, Muslim is bad. What kind of nonsense is this, man? I can't understand
it. People believe the evil comes from religion. You don't see it in the heart.
This kind lady wanted to know about women's rights. So I explained it to her. You want to know what? Paul McCartney, all these film stars, Hollywood stars, they're getting screwed by their partners, taking them to court and taking all the money they can. Mm-hmm. Now, if they were Muslim, if Paul McCartney was Muslim, Nick knows what Sharia law would do, is give them the due amount, what is rightfully theirs, and no more. But you cannot screw someone. You cannot screw someone in Sharia law to get this money, that money, this money. It doesn't work that way.
How do you find the right amount?
The right amount is given.
We have Quranic
guidelines. A certain amount is given. Did you know, if you have a son or another family member and he inherits something and you have other family members and he doesn't give it to them, Sharia law comes and he will... Brother, he's Arabic, isn't he? He knows Arabic, not me.
Let me see.
Don't touch my...
Okay, we know that.
Why are you saying that? No?
Yes, sir,
I said he married
yeah,
at
so,
nine.
Say, for example, if you have a young family member.
Say for, and, why are you saying that?
Passed away and left inheritance, say for example.
Look, he says he married the 9-year-old and he's doing that. Why are you doing 9-year-old as tall as you? What are you talking about?
He knows Arabic. I've been through this before. I don't believe you.
How can you know Islam if you don't know Arabic?
I do know Arabic. I know how to read Quran. I know the Shahada. I read Quran in Arabic, but main thing is my mother tongue is not Arabic. But my mother tongue is not Arabic. Indonesia, he doesn't speak Arabic.
Read in India. Bukhari.
I have read Bukhari and I can read Bukhari.
Bukhari.
Read Bukhari. I read Bukhari, I do.
All you know is Juz'u Amma.
No. And all you can do is ba 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 ba.